Yeah.
I had a serious car accident 10 years ago.
Yep.
I had spinal injuries and my C7 was crumbled, so I've got a pendant plate in my neck.
Wow.
I get severe headaches, I get dizzy.
Where's the pain right now? Where's the pain now?
Back of my neck and my head.
Is it always there?
It's always there.
For how many years?
Oh, 11.
Just be patient, she's got steel and stuff, bolts and things, and just let's reach out right now.
Thank you, Jesus.
Ow. Let it go now. I command right now a miracle in Jesus' name. God, I command the pain to go right now. God, I command a miracle in her neck right now. Even that. Okay, move your neck now. How's that feel?
Yeah. Much better.
Is it gone now?
It's still a little stiff.
Has the pain gone?
Yes.
Give the Lord a hand, everybody. Move your neck. Move around, around. How's that?
That's much better.
Oh, the pain's gone.
Amazing.
Is that there for how many years again?
11.
Wow.
Was it there every day?
Wow. Yes.
Thank you.
You can't feel it?
No.
That's amazing.
Isn't that amazing?
Thank you. It's
called the John Mellor handshake. And so when I was praying for you, what did you feel? What did you feel go through you? What, was it strange?
Feeling.
Try to explain it. What did it feel like?
There was a shiver down my body and then like a breeze all the way down and then I don't
amazing.
Know.
Amazing.
You know what? Jenny Houston Lane says you can do